Robert Foster, back with the debut transmission of a brand new segment in Express Bulletin format about an urgent matter, a rap news call-out. While we await the next full episode in this program, we cross to Australia, where a disaster is unfolding. To learn more, we speak to correspondent Ken Oathcarn. It looks like you're near the ocean. Ken Oathcarn. That's right, Chief. I'm on the Great Barrier Reef, one of the seven natural wonders. It's beyond belief. Visible from space and home to shit loads of fucking fish. No wonder it's on the top of lots of cunts' bucket list, but just a tick. You know why it's called the Great Barrier, eh?
Why?
Cause it's a great bloody barrier to trade. That's why we Aussies have been trying hard to get it cleared. We've already killed half its coral in the last 30 years, and that's just a mere sign of what's next.
What's that?
Unless Australians protest and divest, we'll turn this UNESCO-protected World Heritage site into a way station for the Galilee Basin's mega mines by dredging, dumping on the coral or coastline to export coal to the world from here at Abbott Point. Picture lines of ships, 7,000 plus with open carriages and barges, spilling toxic coal dust all over the largest living structure on the planet. A deed for which Australia can take full credit. But isn't the price of coal dramatically dropping? Will this project even yield any profit? Well, not for us. Adani will imbibe it right up. But along with climate change, all this fine flying dust will bleach the coral to death. Bye bye, fucks. And anything that makes Australia whiter is fine by us. Thanks, Ken. It seems we have two paths ahead of us. Either hurry up and visit this reef while it still exists, and be happy that at least it will be seen by our kids on Google Street View once it's completely extinct. Or you can ensure it persists for generations in the future by supporting this mob, click here on your computer, and by cutting your ties with this lot to convince them not to finance the reef's extinction. Australians, history and posterity are viewing this to see if the Great Barrier Reef will survive under your stewardship. Thanks for heeding this call out from Rap News. We'll be back soon with a full episode. Stay tuned.